Hello world, it's me, Mark. You're watching the Gorilla Charts Show live. It's been a massive week in the charts, so probably like me, you're dying to see if Sam Smith can hold on to the number one spot, or will he be bumped off by new entries from both Maroon 5 and Iggy Azalea. Well, with me here in the studio tonight, I have right from here in JB, the JB Buskers.
Hello, Mark.
Andy and Lemon, welcome, guys.
Thank you.
Guys, you have been flat out at the moment, obviously with the JB Arts Festival. There's so much happening for you guys. How are you sort of, how are you coping?
Busy.
How are you coping? A lot of sleepless nights, a lot of late nights, partying, gigging.
Late night party is busy.
Well, anyway, I know you have been really busy down at the JB Arts Festival, and we've got Ella down there tonight. So, Ella, what's happening down there at the JB Arts Festival?
Thank you, Mark, from the studio. So now with me today is Hadi, one of our most inspiring artists in Malaysia. So Hadi, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
What are you going to perform today in JB Arts Festival?
I will play my original song,
uh-huh.
And then I also will do some covers, classical music, jazz and Latin.
Interesting. So how long have you been in this industry?
Almost like 10 years.
So if you want to see Hadi perform tonight, please come over to Dataran Bandari Johor Bahru and see him on stage, rocking on the stage with new songs and new cover. So see you guys in Dataran Johor Bahru tonight. See you, back to you, Mark.
Well, Ella, I'm very excited, so make sure you get me a cocktail, because as soon as we're done here, I've got Mr. Supermanium waiting with that car to drive me down to the JB Arts Festival. Guys, the JB Buskers.
Yes.
Like, you know, I know there's two of you here tonight, but in reality, there's 12 of you in the group. Like, that's just not a band. That's an orchestra. How do you find a street corner where you can all fit?
You sure it's orchestra?
Well, there's a lot of you there. Who makes the decisions?
Yeah, actually, we met around, like, when we bus came around, in the street.
Does he boss you around, Lemon?
Yeah.
You see, Andy, you play the nice card. You play the nice card, but I know that in a big group, someone's going to take the reins. But obviously, where did you all meet? How did you meet?
We met at Johor Bahru.
Yeah, so just playing around, gigging.
Playing around.
You're on one corner, Lemon's on the other corner. Eventually, someone else came in. And eventually there were no corners left, but there was this amazing sound. This was JB Buskers, just coming around. And, so how did you, when it comes to playing out in the street, like, is there anything you look for? Do you look for anything special, like in a corner?
Yeah, he's dead corner. I'm in the middle of the mall.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Really? Oh, I tell you, like, you have to give me some advice because I'm very keen to get out. But anyway, look, guys, I am so excited about what's been happening in the charts this week, so let's take a look. Ed Sheeran is now at the foot of the charts in 10th place. The girls love him, 5 Seconds of Summer, She Looks So Perfect in 9th place. And poor Calvin, down 5 spots this week to 8th place. Well, we're back in the studio with my good friends Andy and Lemon from the JB Buskers. Guys, okay,
yes.
So I'm a kid, I'm sitting at home, I'm just gigging away with my guitar in my room, or maybe even clowning, and I just want to get out there, find myself a corner, flip the guitar case open and start bringing in some Ring It. How do I start? How do I become a busker?
I just think you take your case, your guitar case, and bring your guitar, go to the town.
So just go and do it, So don't sit in the room, don't be shy, just get out there and do it. Do you have to be good? Is it,
Yeah, maybe today you're not good, maybe tomorrow you'll be good. Who knows?
Well, that's it, it's just practice. How did you make that first step, Lemon, into becoming a busker, into getting out there and doing it? How did you take the first step to become a busker?
Before this, I'm not a musician. I'm not born as a musician. But after meeting him, I forced myself to being a musician. And I love it.
It's a love of music. It's a love of music. And do you play anything else? So you're on the drums. You're a guitarist and singer. Do you do anything else besides? Is there any other instruments you play? Any other surprises? Juggling, clowning, triangle. Anything else?
It's always to be clown.
Always a clown. Well, I can sort of tell that. I can sort of get that vibe, you know.
Yeah.
You know, I can say, you know, because you do have the, you know, in the band, you're the one that's supposedly the one, the prankster of the group, you know. But, you know, back to it. So if I am a kid, you know, so what advice would you give me to starting and to becoming a busker?
Anything you do, never shy. Just do it, what you want.
Yeah, yeah. You're hearing it there now, kids. You're hearing it there now, kids. Look, from one of Malaysia's top bands at the moment, just get out there and do it. But anyway, look, guys, let's take a break and we'll be back with more JB Buskers after this.
Samsung Galaxy S3, designed for humans.
Well, welcome back.
What?
In your cage. Get in your cage, you. In your cage. Take a banana and get in your cage. Well, I'm sorry. I apologize. Get in your cage. Get in your cage.
You bring gorilla in your
cage. It's mine.
I
took a trip to Borneo to go and visit an auntie, intended to come back with some fake Prada handbags, came back with a gorilla. But anyway, it's a long story. You know, it's mostly well behaved. But anyway, eats a lot of bananas. So look, you know, you're a part of this amazing scene, this amazing music, this amazing melting pot that is JB, you know, it's like, it's young artists, it's young musicians, it's amazing. And particularly in music, JB is quickly becoming known as the Motown of Southeast Asia. What's it like being a part of that that movement?
He should be proud to be Johorian.
Yeah, so you're actually from Johor.
Yes.
But you came in, you know?
Yeah, I've come.
You just jumped on the wagon. You just went, oh, well, it's all happening here in JB, so I'm going to be there. But honestly, what's it like to be a part of something so amazing?
It's cool because a lot of Malaysian artists are from JB, and yeah, JB is a nice place.
Well, look, I know you guys are on the move, and one day you'll be here. Let's take a look at the charts. Coldplay, A Sky Full of Stars. Last week's number 10 is in 7th place. New entry, Maroon 5, Maps, in 6th place. Am I wrong? Am I wrong? Thinking that we could be something. 5th place, Nico and Vink with Am I Wrong? Maybe. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human? And Magic climbed the charts this week to number 4 with Rude. Now, look, absolutely love chatting with you guys because it's about, you know, I find it just so inspiring to meet musicians. You're out there, you're doing it. Now, why did you choose JB? Why JB? What makes JB so special?
JB is a bit peaceful, nice place, nice view, yeah. In KL, not really crowded, like in KL got really crowded, and in here you can see, like, I mean, like, nearby the seaside.
And it's that mixture of influences as well. And you find as well, because you are, it's not entirely cosmopolitan. You have a lot. It is a mixture of different cultures, country, city. And what about traditional Malay sort of music?
Yeah, we play traditional music.
Yeah. And is there a big, like, do the kids want to hear it? Like, do people on the streets want to hear the traditional stuff? Or would they much rather listen to K-pop and bubblegum? You know, everyone goes crazy for K-pop here. I tell you, where I come from, they love country music.
As a basket, we need to prepare any genre of music, any kind of instrument.
Yeah.
Like him can playing a trumpet with his mouth.
Can I love you play it. Some? I love it.
What?
Do you play the trumpet?
I don't play trumpet, man.
I'm happy for you to play the trumpet, but as long as it's a trumpet, not the trumpet I'm thinking.
Come on.
You know, don't make me get the gorilla back.
Come on.
Don't make me get the gorilla back. Well, look, how exciting. Look, stick to the guitar. Let's take a break.
Hi, I'm the new Nikon One. I know I look like a camera, but I'm different. If I were a coffee machine, your coffee would be ready before you'd even press the button. If I were a door, I'd unlock before you'd found your keys. I'd cheer you up before you started crying. If I were your brother, I'd be your best friend even before you were born. And I'd call the ones you loved before you'd thought about dialing. When you needed inspiration, I'd bring you some light. And if I were the future, I'd already be here. But I am a camera, and I start capturing images before you fully press the shutter, so you'll never miss a moment again. I am one click ahead. I am the new Nikon One.
Welcome back to the Gorilla Chart Show live with me, Fabulous Mark, and my dear friends, the JB Buskers, Andy and Lemon. Guys, it has been a hell of a lot of fun. Thank you so much for coming. Mm-hmm. Always really interesting, but you know, obviously your influences and something. Now, I hear a little rumor that someone, you know, started out his singing career dancing around listening to Mariah Carey.
Yes.
So did I. So did I, Leon. So, you know, see, we have more, you know, we might have come from, you know, 6,000 miles apart, but we have a lot in common. Anyway, look, what are you guys going to play for us tonight?
Something from Cat Stevens, number.
The old Yusuf Islam.
Yeah.
Now, which song are you going to play?
Wild World.
I love that song, so please don't ruin it. Anyway, you guys get over there. I'm not paying you to sit around. Get over there and get set up. Okay, so. Look, while the guys get set up, look, if you happen to miss the show, don't forget, you can always catch up online at gorillachartshow.com. You can also download the free app, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm so excited to see who is at number one. I'm so fancy. Iggy Azalea, Fancy, debuts at third this week. Ariana Grande climbs into second place with Problem. And still at number one, Sam Smith, Stay With Me. Stay with me. Well, thank you. It has been an amazing night. It has been so much. Thank you so much to Ella out in the street. Now, stay tuned next week because we've got an even bigger show because I'm hopping over the creek to have a chat with Mariah Carey over in Singapore. Thank you to the JB Buskers. Love you all. Stay fabulous. Good night. La 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 la
la la la la la la. Now that I lost everything to you, and you say you want to start something new, and you give my heart to you, Griffin. Baby, I'm Griffin. If you wanna leave, take good care. Hope you have a lot nice thing to wear. Just remember the light of that's in the air. Whoa, whoa, you baby, baby, it's wild world. It's hard to just get by up and smile. You baby, baby, it's wild world. I always remember you like a child, girl. La 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 la. You know it seems wonderful can do, and it's breaking my heart in two, cause I never wanna see a sad girl. Don't be a bad girl. If you wanna live, then take good care. Hope you have a lot nice thing to wear. Just remember that a lot of that to be rare. Whoa, whoa. It's hard to just get by up and smile. You, baby, baby, it's wild world. I always remember you like a child. If you wanna live, take good care. Hope you have a lot of spread out there. Just remember there's a lot of that to be rare. Whoa, whoa, you baby, baby, it's wild world. It's hard to just get by up and smile. Whoa, whoa. Always remember you like a child, girl. You, baby, baby's wild world. It's hard to just get by up and smile. You, baby, baby's wild world. I always remember you like a child.